to solve their moral dilemmas.
It's probably the saddest sight of all when racism